Never do this to your carry gun. So here we have a Glock 43X MOS, and as you guys can see, with suppressor height sights, this thing blocks up about a third of my viewing window on my red dot. On the 507K and on smaller rigs like this, you definitely don't want to use suppressor height sights. This is going to block a lot of your view of your target. Don't make the same mistake I did. You can upgrade your sights, but don't make them suppressor height sights to block your window like this.